Let's shift focus over to Pakistan as its Navy has announced it successfully test-fired an indigenous cruise missile in the North Arabian Sea. The Navy said in a statement that the cruise missile is equipped with anti-ship and land attack capability. The missile accurately hit its target on land, signifying impressive capabilities of the indigenous missile system. Vice Chief of the Naval Staff Admiral Kaleem Shaukat oversaw the live firing, which was conducted by the Navy's fast attack craft. Speaking on the occasion, Shaukat commended all those who were part of the successful launch. He expressed satisfaction on the operational readiness of Pakistan's Navy fleet. And staying with news from the country, Prime Minister Imran Khan left many a delegates befuddled while addressing a press conference during his visit to Iran. Here's Germany, situated in Eastern Europe, and here's Japan, an island nation in East Asia. The two are separated by 9,043 kilometers. Bordering Germany is France. Now keep these three countries in mind as we tell you why. Because Imran Khan talked about Germany sharing a border with Japan. He emphatically advocated the need to promote trade between the two nations to foster peace. Listen in to what Pakistan's Prime Minister had to say.
It strengthens ties. The more trade you have with each other, your ties automatically get stronger. Germany and Japan killed millions of their civilians until after the Second World War. They decided that they would have on the border region of Germany and Japan, they had joint industries. So now there's no question of them ever having bad relationship because their economic interests are tied together.
Clearly, it was a faux pas and quite an embarrassing one for the Pakistani Prime Minister. It now turns out that Imran Khan was instead referring to Germany and France ties after the Second World War. However, he ended up mistaking Japan for France. Remember, Germany and France signed a treaty of friendship after the Second World War. The pact paved way for military and economic cooperation between the two countries. Imran Khan's blooper soon took the social media by storm. Imran wasn't spared by politicians at home either. Chairperson of Pakistan People's Party, Bilawal Bhutto, took a swipe at the Prime Minister. He tweeted, and I quote, "A Prime Minister thinks that Germany and Japan share a border. How embarrassing. This is what happens when Oxford University let people in just because they can play cricket." However, it's not the first time Pakistani Prime Minister has been trolled for getting his geographical facts wrong. In December last year, he referred to Africa as an emerging country. The remark with massive criticism online was made even back then.